Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, that is Ayurveda, the best research. Today I am here to present a topic on Krumi. We have a reference for Krumi from this Sanhitas. What is Krumi? According to modern, Krumi means worm, but according to Ayurveda, it's quite different. The term Krumi is frequently used in ancient Ayurvedic classics from Vedic period to Sanhita period. So, we will study Krumi disease in two parts. In first part, that is in this video, I will explain you etiology, definition, nidana, samprapti, rupa, prakara and upashaya. And in second part, that is in second video, I will explain you different types of Krumis and its classification. So, we will start with introduction. The word Krumi, it means which causes the suffering or ill health. Krumi word used in Ayurveda in broader sense, that is it includes all the microbes and worms which are pathogenic as well as non-pathogenic. It is one of the Annavaha Srotagata Vikara. Next is etiology. The word Krumi is derived from the dhatu Kudmya Himsayam, which means to kill or to yield the harmful effect. Acharya Yashtaka has given the meaning of Krumi in the following way, which means those organisms which grow on raw flesh and that which moves with the help of leg. Nidana of Krumi disease. Krimishcha dvidha prokta bhaya abhyantara bhedataha bahirmala kafa asruka vinda janma bhedas chaturvidha namuto vimshati vidha bhaya astra malodbhavaha. Krimiyascha dvidha prokta, it means Krumi disease basically divided into two parts, that is bahya and abhyantara, but it also includes the bahirmala, that is external mal, in which kapha, asruka, that is blood, vita, that is waste products are included. Because of that, it has total four types, but again they are divided and it has total 20 types. Krimis are not specific, they are many in number. We can divide this 20 Krumi, but other Krumis are Sahaja Krumi, that is Krumi which are produced due to some reasons. So according to Charaka, 20 Krumis and the other Krumis are Sahaja Krumi. Some Krumis are helpful for our body, so we did not classify it under Roga Krumi. Prakara of Krumi disease, that is types are Sahaja and Vaikarika. Sahaja it means the non-harmful Krumi and Vaikarika it means the harmful Krumi. Vaikarika Krumi, they are further divided into two types, that is Bahya and Abhyantara. Bahya Krumi, they are divided into two, that is Yuka and Liksha. Abhyantara Krumi, further divided into Kaphaja Krumi, that forming at the site of Annavaha Srotas, Raktaja Krumi, forming at the site of Raktavaha Srotas, and Purushaja Krumi, that is forming at the site of Purushavastrutas. In all, the Krumis are of 20 types. Nidana for the Bahya Krumi. Bahya Satra Malodbhava Tila Pramana Saustana Varnaha Kesha Ambara Shreyaha Bahupadascha Sukshmascha Yuka Likshascha Namataha Dvidhate Kota Pidaka Kandu Gandana Prakurvate. Bahyastatra malodbhava, it means the Krumi which are produced due to bahya mala, those are tila pramana, it means they are resemble like tila, they are similar with sisam in sthana, varna, akruti. They live in kesha, that is in hair roots, and ambar, that is in clothes. They are bahupadascha, that is having many legs, and also they are having lakshanas like kota, that is netter rashes, patches on skin, kandu, that is itching, Pida, that is pimples, and Ganda, it means the nodular structure. So, all these things may lead to Bahya Krumi Roga. Next is Nidana for the Abhyantara Krumi. Ajirna Bhoji Madhuramla Nityo Drava Priyaha Pishto Gudo Upabhogataha Vyayama Varji Cha Diva Shayano Viruddhabhuk San Labhate Krumistu. Ajirna Bhoji, it means the person who takes the food in indigestion avastha. Madhura Amla Sevana, it means the person who takes Madhura and Amla Rasayukta Ahara daily. Drava means who takes the food which is liquid. Pishta Padhartha means the bhakti products. Guda means jaggery and the jaggery products. Vyayama Varji means वन हू इज लेजी, नो एनी फिजिकल ऍक्टिव्हिटी, दिवाशयन इट मीन्स द दिवास्वप्न दॅट इज डेली स्लीपिंग, विरुद्ध भूक इट मीन्स द पर्सन हू कन्झ्युम्स द विरुद्ध आहार, दॅट इज दिस ऑल थिंग्स मे लीड टू अभ्यंतर कृमी. नेक्स्ट इज कृमी विशेष निदान. इट इज माशपिष्ट आम्ल लवण गुड शाकेहि पुरुषजः मांस मत्स्य गुड क्षीर दधि क्षुक्तैः कफोद्भवः विरुद्ध अजीर्ण शाकाद्यैः शोणितोत्थ भवन्तिः. इट मीन्स दॅट उडीद पिष्ट पदार्थ आम्ल लवण रसयुक्त आहार जगरी शाक दीज ऑल थिंग्स कॅन कॉज द पुरुषज कृमी उत्पत्ती. मांस दॅट इज मीट, गुड दॅट इज जगरी, फिश, मिल्क, कर्ड, दीज ऑल थिंग्स कॅन कॉज द कफचकृमी उत्पत्ती. अँड इनडायजेशन विरुद्ध आहार अँड इंटेक ऑफ शाका कॅन कॉज द रक्तचकृमी उत्पत्ती. अभ्यंतरकृमीणा सामान्य लक्षणं महा ज्वरो विवर्णताशूलं हृद्रोग सदनं भ्रमः भक्तद्वेषो अतिसारश्च सज्जात कृमी लक्षण. ज्वर मीन्स फीवर, विवर्णता मीन्स डिस्कलरेशन ऑफ द स्किन कलर, शूल मीन्स पेन, हृदय रोग मीन्स हार्ट डिसीजेस, सदन मीन्स लेस बॉडी ऍक्टिव्हिटीज, भक्तद्वेषो इट मीन्स अरुचि, अतिसार इट मीन्स डायरिया. दीज ऑल आर द लक्षणस ऑफ अभ्यंतरकृमी रोग. नेक्स्ट इज पॅथोजेनेसिस दॅट इज संप्राप्ती. ड्यू टू इनटेक ऑफ द प्रीडिस्पॉजिंग फॅक्टर्स कफ अँड पित्त ॲग्रिवेट अँड बिकम्स अ सम, दे फर्दर कंबाईन विथ द रस अँड रक्तधातू टू फॉर्म द व्हेरियस टाईप्स ऑफ वर्म्स ॲज द साईट ऑफ अन्नवास स्रोतस. दीज वर्म्स आर कॉल्ड ॲज कफजकृमी. दे ओरिजिनेट ॲट द अन्नवास स्रोतस अँड ट्रॅव्हल थ्रू आउट द बॉडी टू प्रोड्यूस द व्हेरियस सिमटम्स. सो नाव वी विल स्टडी द साध्य साधता दॅट इज प्रोग्नोसिस ऑफ कृमी डिसीज. द क्रॉनिक कृमी मॅनिफेस्टेशन विथ सिव्हिअर पेन इन द स्टमक विच लुक लाईक द प्रोस्टेटेड ग्रेन विथ द कर्वेचर ॲट माउथ दॅट इज अंत्रदा अँड विच गिव्ज राईज टू कार्डियक एलिमेंट्स इज इनक्युरेबल दॅट इज असाध्य. अंत्रदा टाईप ऑफ कृमी मॅनिफेस्टेशन इज इनक्युरेबल दॅट इज असाध्य. अदर टाईप ऑफ कृमी आर डिफिकल्ट टू क्युअर दॅट इज काष्ठसाध्य. सो उपशय ऑफ द कृमी डिसीज इनपथ्य ॲप्लिकेशन ऑफ सुराधी गण ड्रग्ज, इनटेक ऑफ द बीटर पंजन टाईप ऑफ फूड, ड्रिंकिंग मिक्सचर ऑफ यवक्षार विथ ॲश ऑफ हॉर्स ग्रॅम अँड ऑल्सो अवॉइडिंग द मिल्क अँड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स, मीट, घी प्रिपरेशन, इन शॉर्ट द इनटेक ऑफ ऑल फूड कंटेंट्स ऑफ स्वीट अँड सोअर टेस्ट शॅल बी अवॉइडेड वेन वन विशेस टू गेट द रीड ऑफ फ्रॉम क्रोमी डिसीज. सो दिस मच इज फॉर टुडेज व्हिडिओ. We will broadly discuss about the types of Krumi in the next video. You will get that link on the I button. So if you have got some knowledge, then please like this video. Share those who wants to know about it. If you have any doubts, then let us know in comment section. And at last, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.